And welcome to my live stream. Sorry about that. Bit of a delay. Well, we're in the process of continuing to go down in this one. You can see by the thing that this here was the original one that was done in survival. And this one here is being done in pure creative. So it's taken way less time. It took 22 episodes to do this one here. This one, well, I know it says 9 on the thing, but I think it's actually less than that, but I totally forgot to look up the number, and I just hit the last number I was using, which is, I know wrong, because I play this once a week on average, so sorry for that one. But as I said, we're getting down there. Going thing, and we're getting there. In case you're wondering, I'm Nyx, and this is my channel. I'm also known as Nyx, NYXKS. And you can find me on my YouTube, where I upload all these videos at NYXKS. The reason I'm doing this version of my Let's Dig is because I had a couple of people asking. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, if it's really, you know, what's it look like when you're doing it in creative mode? Okay, they really asked what it was in creative mode, but you know, it's like, do I ever do it in creative? Was the actual question. And well, honestly, most times when I've done these dig down to bedrocks, no. I don't tend to do them in creative. I have, just to see what it's like, but it's not my preferred choice. Method, whatever you want to call it. I prefer, when I'm playing Minecraft, I prefer survival mode instead of doing things in creative. The only time I like creative is when I'm, well, being creative. Which means, you know, building things. Which I'm not as into as I was early on. Early on in the game when I first got it, I was majorly into building. And I mean majorly. I've got some builds that were like, you know, colossal builds. Oh, well, lucky to me were colossal. So other people, not so much. Oops. That was not what I intended to do. I did not intend to break through to the other side yet. Oh well, that's what being creative is good for. You mess up, you just replace. And if you hear any kind of bangs or something in the background, we are currently in the middle of a thunderstorm. so there might be the odd boom or whatnot early here. But it's nothing major, it's just the Mother Nature. So if you're new to my channel, I stream, or rather, I try to stream 7 days a week, of which Sunday is the only day that I don't tend to stream a game. Sunday, I do what I call my series of let's cook with me or let's eat with me, where I basically either, you know, bring you along as I cook a meal or as I eat a meal, sometimes the combination of the two. I haven't done it for the past couple yesterday because I was kind of ill, so what I ate was pretty much what you would eat when you're got a poor tummy. So, I didn't exactly put much in my system beyond broth and liquid, so kind of wasn't a point. And I pretty much stayed off of everything to let my body rest, so yesterday was like the exception to my general rule. But normally, I stream 7 days a week. I play Minecraft, and I play The Sims 4. I do play other games on an occasional basis, as it suits my whim to do so. But Minecraft and Sims 4 are my two primary games that I play on the Xbox One. I do play Skyline and Twin Peak or Twin Summer Hospital, but it's not on a consistent basis. I also play a couple of the farming games. Again, not necessarily on a consistent basis that I really want to do a complete series of Let's Plays or anything like that with it. If I start to play anything in consistency, then I might choose to do so, but right now, no. That's why right now I've set it as one of my Wednesdays is whatever game I'm currently playing on the Xbox. I'll have anybody when I go live that wants to watch what I'm playing, they'll be free to watch what I'm playing. It may be Star Valley, it may be Sims, it may be Minecraft, it may be Sky, City Skyline, it may be Skyrim, it could be GTA 5, could be pretty much anything. This happens to be whatever I'm choosing to play. I do occasionally play with other people, but I don't tend to stream those games unless permission is granted by the other people. If you have any questions or one that you'd like to know, please feel free and ask in my chat. Or if you're seeing this at a later time, please feel free to leave it a comment. And I will respond as able to do so. see here. I normally stream for 2 hours, but lately, for health reasons, many of my streams have become just over an hour, which is fine. It happens. Sometimes I will stream for, you know, three or four hours. But I always try to stream for a minimum of an hour, where possible to do so, when possible to do so. But because of health, sometimes an hour is all I can do. So yes, and you could, and you could say a disabled player. I do have multiple different medical conditions, some which affect me a lot and others that affect me very little. Or vary from day to day, hour to hour, for that matter. I am type 1 diabetic. I have generalized dystonia. I have osteoarthritis of my entire spine. And along with that osteoarthritis, I also have degenerative disc disease. I have a sensory processing disorder which affects my hearing and my ability to cope with being in places with high noise volumes. Can see you getting down there. Today's stream will not be 2 hours long, it'll be just over an hour. You can see here we're getting closer and closer to the mine shaft that is underneath. But we're definitely in there. And as you also probably notice, I'm pretty much leaving any of the ore that I find where it is, where I find it. This is so I can actually go back later and just harvest it up. In part because I want to know just how much ore was actually in the area. I find it interesting just to know how much ore you would have got if you'd done it in survival. Not so much worried about the craftable material, because, well, it's craftable material.